Welcome back to Assassin's Creed 3. When we left off, we had a little bit of a mission with our father here. Hey, Daddy. Hey, Dad. Okay, let's start the mission. Now we're gonna sail out.
Shall we?
Of course. We'll just stay there with crossed arms. It's alright. No worries. Of course. No problem. No problem! Really? No fucking problem! It's alright. I'll do the work. Ooh, this looks nice. Caribbean Sea. Yep. So blue. Aye aye, sailor. It's blue and white. The ship is blue and white, just like my. Church is surely days ahead of us now. Oh, look at my outfit. So nice. Limit environment. He's yet to disappoint. Yeah, are you proud of me? I'm driving a ship.
We are closer than you think, father.
Yes, father. We are closer than you think, father.
Slow it down to half sail.
Yeah. Are those cargo? These are cargo, okay. Okay, full sail, come on. Let's ride the wind. As the cool people say. Full sail. Yes. We are here. Where? Oh. Yeah, we are going that way.
Is it the welcome?
Who knows?
And she's dropped anchor.
Okay.
Bring us in for a closer look, son.
Yes. Of course. I'm here.
It seems the ship has been abandoned.
Church always was a slippery little bastard.
Enemy ahead! They're making to flee!
It's an ambush!
We need more speed!
No, we do not, dude. No, 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 we need to turn. We need to turn. We don't need speed. Not right now. Come on, come on. We are coming for you. We are coming for you, little boat. Stay within distance. Oh shit, dude, really. Oh shit. Yes, we need more speed, but there's rogue wind. Oh shit. Can do this, no worries, just stay within limit and don't take any damage. Easy as that. Okay, go.
Someone with more experience should take the wheel.
Shut up! This is my boat. Alright? Nobody's sailing it, only me. Oh fuck me dude. Okay. Full sail back. Yes. Yes.
You came to captain a ship, given the way you say.
Oh, what's wrong with my sailing technique, dude?
Bend them all, full sail.
Father, you need to learn to chill. To chill. Come on, turn the boat. Get a little bit of health from the wind. Shut up, please. This is gonna be a tight turn. Turn. Oh. Now we go back now.
Rogue wind! Hurry, son. We need more
Oh shit, 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 we overturned. Oh shit, no, 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 no. It's alright, Dad, this is the fastest boat. As am I told. Oh really? Oh shit.
God damn it! We're going to lose him!
Shut up, Dad! Now we aren't. Who is she shooting at?
Those rocks would crush us.
Yeah, Dad.
The current here is swift. We still have a chance.
Yeah, right. This won't turn. What the fuck? Turn, boat? Oh shit! Alright. Action time. Action time. What's happening? Camera! I'm trying. I'm trying, dude. Come on. Come on, are you loaded? Come on, man. We need to fire. There we go. Oh, there's more boats here. Fire. Come on, are you ready to fire? Come on, come on. There we go. There we go. Oh, shit. Come on. No! The cannon man is dead. Fuck. Come on, come on, we have to turn. Shut up. I know what I'm doing. Okay, they are dead. Now what? The mast? Hold up to chain shot? Whoa, what are you talking about? What chain shot? Wait. Chain shot. What is a chain shot? I'm trying to shoot! Oh. I missed every shot. Okay, that's cool. And we're almost dead. That's awesome. That's really cool. Really? That's awesome. Oh. Fuck, we are too... Damn it. Come on. We are too. Oh, fuck. Go. Full save. Go. Before they shoot. Come on. Full sail. Oh, fuck me. Shoot! He's too far! Oh, wait, no? No, no, we are not! Okay, whoo, we did it! We almost dead! Look at the health! Come on, board the ship! Yes, there we go! Board the ship! And we are good to go! He's going down. He is definitely going down.
Men, prepare to board.
Whoa, what are you doing, Dad?
What are you doing?
Ending this.
Oh, yo, hang on, man. Whoa, okay. This is awesome. Alright, here we go. Fuck you, bitch.
I need to get below that.
What? Achieve a multi what? Come on, man. Come on, bring it on. Oh, really? How can I achieve a... If they are like... Can you die? Oh, there we go. We did it. Cool. Cool. Now we can go and kill the men's. Leave my men alone. Hello, dude. Oh, what happened? Oh, what happened? Where's the other? He's running away. No. This new outfit is pretty cool. Captain outfit, yeah. Looking good, Connor. Looking fresh.
What has Church done with the cargo?
I mean, it was some cargo, it was in the water, so...
It's been quite an adventure. Let me tell you. Working my way through your nasty little tricks and traps. Clever! Some of them, anyway. I'll give you credit for that, and for the quietude with which you pulled it off. We had a dream, Benjamin!
Holy shit.
A dream you sought to destroy. And for that, my fallen friend, you will be made to pay!
Am I interrupting something here? Oh.
Enough. We came here for a reason.
To kill him.
Reasons, it seems. Where are the supplies you stole? Go to hell.
Cool. You're gonna go there, not me. Cause you're dead!
I ask again, where are the supplies?
On the island beyond there. Awaiting pickup. But you've no right to it. It isn't yours.
No, not mine. Those supplies are meant for men and women who believe in something bigger than themselves. Who fight and die that one day they might be free from tyranny such as yours.
Are these the same men and women who fight with muskets forged from British steel?
So?
Who bind their wounds with bandages sewn by British hands.
So?
How convenient for them. We do the work. They reap the rewards.
You spin a story to excuse your crimes. As though you're the innocent one and they the thieves.
It's all a matter of perspective. There is no single path through life that's right and fair and does no harm. Do you truly think the crown has no cause? No right to feel betrayed? You should know better than this. Dedicated as you are to fighting Templars, who themselves see their work as just. Think on that the next time you insist. Your work alone befits the greater good. Your enemy would beg to differ. And would not be without
cause.
Zamanios Gina, the Diahne de Gantu Zitogaske.
Passing was a boon for us both. Come on. I expect you'll want my help retrieving everything from the island.
How did you know? ADB and the man. True if by sea. What? What does that mean? Oh, sequence 9 complete. Oh, that's cool. Are we gonna get a new power source now? Huh? I would love to. I would really love to.
I have been reunited with my father, but I do not yet know if this bodes well or ill. Our goals are aligned, at least so far as independence is concerned. But he continues to defend Charles Lee, the man who murdered my mother and burned my village. Still, he makes a point about Washington and those who back him. I hear much talk of freedom and equality, but it seems one must be a landed white man to benefit. What of someone like me? Or Suri? What role for us in this new world? Is my father right then? There is so much I must consider and so little time in which to do it.
Welcome back. And how's Martinique?
Achilles, I owe you an apology. It was wrong of me to say the things I did.
Your words were harsh, Connor, but there was also truth there. I failed the Order, allowed the Templars to take control.
But now their hold is weakened, which makes me believe there's a chance for peace. Imagine what might be accomplished if we were to unite.
Why the change of heart? Where is this coming from? You've met your father, haven't you?
I do not claim to trust the man or even like him. But I would be remiss to ignore this opportunity.
Haytham may listen, but will he understand? And even if he does, will he agree?
Even he must admit that we can achieve more together than we do alone.
I assume you're off to find him.
Yes. I ride for New York to see what might be done.
You don't really like the idea now, do you, Achilles? Hmm? Templars and assassins working together? Yeah. New York, New York. We go here. Yeah. So we don't find another power source, not yet. Maybe after this sequence? I don't know. Desmond's father went out alone to get the power source. Hope he's alright. So, what do we have here? Red coats, of course. Look at the minimap, so many enemies, holy shit! Holy crap! So many people, I mean, it's New York, I guess, right? Fort George. Is this the fort? Oh, yeah, it is, alright. What the? Where are you? What? Hello? Nice view.
We need to know what the loyalists are planning if we're to put an end to this.
I've tried, but the soldiers themselves are told nothing now, only to await orders from above.
Keep digging. Come find me when you have something worth sharing. close to victory. A few more well-placed attacks and we'll be able to put an end to the civil war and be rid of the crown.
What do you intend?
Well, nothing at the moment, since we're completely in the dark.
I thought the Templars had eyes and ears everywhere.
Oh, we did. Until you started cutting them off.
Your contact said orders from above. It tells us exactly what we need to do. Track down the loyalist commanders.
Yeah, father. You are the smart one here, no? Oh, shit. Sorry, dudes. Why do I have to tell you what to do, eh? This is a nice... Put down rabbit dogs. Rabbit? Smallpox? Holy shit, so much to do. Not this time though. Not now. Yeah, so it's a nice weather here. Alright. Again, nothing to say to me. We are just running like two monkeys around, alright. Holy shit. Why are you defying gravity, Dad? That's not how the gravity works. Or physics.
Have you considered the proposal? I'm unconvinced. To reinforce them would leave New York exposed. It's hard enough maintaining order with our current numbers. Cut in half.
Yet if we do not join with them, they risk defeat. And then what?
Well, they should have come by sea.
Well, they're talking in circles. We're nothing watching as we are.
Then what do you propose we do? March in there and demand answers?
Well, yes.
Oh, nice.
Connor? Little help here?
Really? What's wrong? Can't you take them by yourself, eh? Too many of them, eh? Oh, you son of a... Come on. Oh, cool. Now you die. Holy shit, there's a lot of them. Just die. Alright. Hate them. What are you doing? I'm doing all the work here. Oh. Oh. Nice. What you go off? I did not see that, my dude. When after killing a small army, oh, you should have done like this. Well, fuck you, dude. How do I use human shield again? Human shield. Shit. Shit. Come on, use human shield. Come on, aim! Aim and human shield. There we go. There we go. Come on. Just disarm them. Human shield. There we go. Alright. Now we can fucking kill them. There we go. Alright. Now you're gonna die, I guess? Oh no, they are yielding.
We'll bring them back to my quarters at Fort George and see what secrets they might share. Really? Well, you'd best get after him then.
You go. I will watch the prisoners.
No, you do it.
Why me?
Because I said so. Now go.
Jesus. From above? What are you talking about, game? From above?
Help! I need help!
You can even do that? Tackle from above? I mean...
Come no closer.
You are no what? I'm sorry, a little bit deaf. A little bit deaf on my ear, you know? Fuck, I missed my chance. That's cool. That's cool. Yeah. Oh, I'm so slow. Oh, this won't work. Yep, target reached destination. That's cool. That's fucking cool, of course. Target reached destination. Why tackle him from above, dude? Of course you do. Assassin, yeah, yay, yay, yay. Come no closer. Oh, what? Come up, Connor! Great. Great. Come on, yeah! Come now. Don't be harsh. No need to be harsh.
Wait. I'll tell you anything you want. Anything, only don't make
We just have some
there.
Questions for you.
Cross that threshold and I'm a dead man.
There you are, Connor. I was worried you might have gotten lost. Come along. Ben?
Come on, move. Oh, push target. Oh my god. Oh yeah, how do you feel now, huh? You always do this to me, so? Oh, shit. Eh? How do you feel? How do you feel now? Getting, being at the other side of the pushing hands? You motherfucker, huh? I'm gonna shoot you, huh? I'm gonna fucking shoot you, mate. Huh? How about that? Fucking move. Yeah? Come on. Come on. I'm gonna put a hole in your ass, dude. I'm gonna make another asshole for you, huh? How about that? Huh? Oh, yeah. You like being pushed around, huh? Where? Do you? Do you like it, bitch? Huh? Oh, yeah. You're my bitch now. Yeah, I'm gonna push you all day long. You're my fucking bitch now. Huh? Yeah.
What are the British planning?
To march from Philadelphia. That city's finished. New York's the key. They'll double our numbers, push back the rebels.
When do they begin?
2 days from now.
June 18th. I must warn Washington.
You see? Wasn't so very difficult now, was it?
I've told you everything. Now let me go.
Of course.
Well...
The other two said the same. It must be true.
You killed him. You killed all of them. Why?
They'd have warned the Loyalists.
You could have held them until the fight was done.
What? And waste precious time and money on their care? What would be the point? They'd given up everything they knew. I'll meet you at Valley Forge.
I mean, they are Templars. Wait. Maybe they are not Templars. They are just guards. Like... Connor, for an assassin, you don't really wanna kill anybody now, do you, eh? I'm gonna pause it here. Let's meet up in the next video. Bye bye.